rock and nothing's gonna be the same. But we finally got a foothold into Germany. The gateway to the Rhine is open and there's no turning back for any of us.
Your orders were to take the hotel, not evacuate civilians. Who decided this was a rescue op?
We thought there was time, sir.
Last time I checked, Turner was in charge, not you. Is he making the calls now?
No, sir. It was my call. It's on me.
It's on both of us.
Yeah, well, right now, the last thing I should be worried about is if two of my best men can follow orders when we're on the verge of the biggest operation of the entire war. Let me remind you, this is the spearhead of our final drive to the Rhine.
Got a whole damn forest to clear so the convoy can get through.
So from this point on, I'll accept nothing less than your best. Now get your insubordinate asses ready to move out.
It's been 3 weeks. We're in the Hurricane Forest now, clearing it so the convoy can get to the Rhine. I'm not proud to admit it's taken me this long to open your letter.
If it's over, we're here for you, pal.
I tried to warn you.
College, let the man speak.
She's pregnant.
Whoa! Hey, that's huge!
All right, Daniels is gonna be a daddy.
Yeah. She was trying to let me know, but I wasn't ready to hear it.
All right. I could use another cup of Joe. Come on, you mooks, let's give him some space.
But I don't want coffee.
Sure you do.
I'm sorry I waited to tell you about the baby. I tried to the day you were shipping out. The day you took my picture.
Everyone gather around.
Where's Daniels?
Davis is talking. Come on.
On my way.
The Hurricane is dark and nearly impenetrable. Our mission is to take Hill 493. Whoever holds the hill dominates the valley. Now, for lesser men, this task might seem insurmountable, but our division boasts a proud history of firsts. In World War I, we were first to hold off a German attack. First to launch a counteroffensive. First across the Rhine. Nothing has ever stopped us, and nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out.
Duty first. Back to the old meat grinder.
Amen, brother.
We move out in five.
Hey, Daniels. Can you do me a favor and bring some chow over to Willis? He's watching the perimeter.
You got it.
Much appreciated. Oh, yeah.
Morning, soldier.
Morning. Compliments of the chef.
Only the finest, eh? Thanks, buddy.
How's it looking?
See for yourself.
Those guns aren't letting up.
It's been nonstop. I heard you're hitting them today.
That's the plan.
Good luck out there.
Thanks.
First platoon, we are moving. Rally on me! All right, our objective is to eliminate the hilltop artillery so we can hold the forest. First stage is linking up with 2nd Platoon at the river. Then we move out.
What kind of resistance are we looking at?
The heavy kind. Bridge has been changing hands all day.
We're gonna help them secure it.
Here she is! Davis assembled the biggest damned armored convoy ever!
If that don't put the fear of God in them krauts, nothing will.
Still a long drive to the Rhine. That's why we need to hammer those guns and keep them alive.
Hey, watch your asses! You're in the death factory!
Hey, Zeus. The cold make the old wound act up? My Nana, she broke her hip every winter.
Do I look like your Nana?
Now that you mention it.
Kiss my frozen ass.
I'd rather kiss my nanas.
That's a pretty picture.
Everyone on me! Marks, how you guys holding up?
Sons of bitches keep hitting us. Next wave could be any minute.
All right, first platoon, let's help these boys out.
Push up, retake the front line.
Set up perimeter defenses.
All right, grab some mines and get those MGs ready.
Barclay, Cooper, advance the bridge and signal when you see movement.
We need to strengthen those defenses. Place those mines.
Sir, I thought we were going to hit the artillery at Hill 493.
Can't leave our lines exposed. We'll advance to the assembly point once the bridge is secure.
Judging by these craters, it ain't gonna be easy.
Easy's not why we're here, Private.
See these Kraut dragon's teeth? No way our armor's getting through.
Yeah, I think that's the idea.
Kraut's coming through the fog!
Get back to cover! Defense positions, hold the line!
Firing positions!
Concealing their movement.
They're coming!
Fire!
The infantry!
Let's go!
SS
Let's go.
Troops!
Ah! Moving in! Moving in!
Down!
Fall back position! With the bridgehead!
Pull it back!
Cover!
Let's go.
Hang in there, buddy.
I'll be all right.
Cover. Open fire.
Check for mines, grenades,
send it this way!
Mine.
Yes, sir!
On it!
Trees coming down! Watch out!
Panzer's down!
They're falling back!
They're retreating!
Got ammo for you, Private.
Daniels, get over here!
Good work, Daniels.
First platoon, rally on me.
We're coming, sir.
We're gonna split into two teams. Pearson, you'll head north over the bridge to reach the hill. I'll follow the river with the squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah, you be careful out there.
Yeah, you too.
Hope splitting up was the right move.
If we let the Krauts cross this river, it could endanger the whole mission. That's why we're guarding Pearson's flank.
How far to the assembly point, sir?
We'll get to the base of Hill 493 soon. Just need to follow the river. We can take them down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you. Stay low. Patrol ahead. On your seat. Take them down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you. Patrol ahead. All right, Daniels. On your signal. Fire!
First platoon, advance!
Throwing a grenade!
Hey, Daniels,
grenade out! Lobbing a grenade! Toss him over!
Here, Daniels!
Toss it out, a grenade! Grenade out!
Shit, it's a trap!
We've been spotted! Come on!
Keep moving!
Get up, Brad. I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fight in you. You can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauts could be here any second. So show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child. Now get up.
I will.
Of course you will, because you don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul. Paul.
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Briggs. Oh, God.
Jesus.
Oh, shit!
Huh? Turner! Thought you didn't make it, Daniels.
Still kicking. What's the plan?
We find the river. We can get to the assembly point and support our boys.
I'm ready, sir.
The door. I'll cover you.
Looks too run down to provide much defense.
Crowd's probably abandoned.
Think they'll be back?
See any of our guys out there?
No,
hope
sir.
Not anytime soon. Hope they made it to the assembly point. Listen. It's water. River must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
Just gotta follow it to reach the assembly.
And then silence those guys.
Don't you worry. Sniper! He's up in that bunker. I'm gonna flush him out. Stay low.
He got one of ours.
Check the flanks. See if we can reach him.
Somebody help me!
Sit tight. We'll get him.
We need to hurry. I'll draw his fire.
Please flush him out.
Hang in there, buddy.
Get me out of here.
He's not alone!
clear. That soldier didn't have to die. Let's move. Assembly point's not far. Hope our guys got there okay. Gunfire! It must be near our guys. Let's move!
You got it, sir.
Rear guard, keep up! Open fire!
We're falling back!
Rich, knock him out!
I'm empty, reloading!
Need to take that MG!
Please, help me!
I got him!
Southeast! Enemy's moving on!
Good job, Daniels. Squad, fall in at the bridge. We'll hold the mill as a staging ground.
Fuck!
When Pearson gets here, we'll advance to the assembly point.
On my way, sir.
Get to cover!
Another bridge.
Fire on
German sniper! Saturate the area.
Moving in from the north. Target at 1 o'clock.
I need ammo, sir!
Here you go, Private!
Target 11 o'clock!
For you, Private.
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together.
Unless he bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
It's never stopped him before.
Said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do.
No disrespect, sir. But what if Stiles is right and Pearson did go ahead?
You let me worry about that, Daniels.
My gut tells me something's off.
If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly.
You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.
Our mission is to knock out the German artillery together. But if...